It is the larva or the caterpillar stage of these moths that feeds on leaves or particularly the oak trees. In this instance, there are caterpillars that are landing down using their silk threads from the tree above this garage. And here, the caterpillars are eating up leaves of small trees in a front yard.